like Artvore.
Ha ha.
I mean, if you're stunned by Artvore, it doesn't really matter because that assumes you got stunned first, and she's CC immune at the start, so you can just wait out the stun.
Who am I gonna trust, no, Miggy or?
She can stun and just flat out kill you.
Get a Miggy. Get a Pelly. Your names are very similar right now. All right, let's see. Where do I go? So Pelly, I'm really supposed to go this. What is it? Void Shields.
That's what I was seeing V run.
Crusher, Titan's Bane.
Watching.
No cooldown then?
No.
Because he doesn't really need it, it's just for the ult anyway.
The rounds are so fast.
Right, yeah. Zeus with an Odin cage, yeah.
Make sure to level your abilities, guys.
This looks like a good comp. Odin Cupid.
My relics were in the wrong slots. Ew, Diesel, what the heck is that relic order?
Wait, you put your Sanctuary on your
E key? No, on my E key, I rebounded. Hey,
I need help with this bitch.
I'll girdle at the start of the levels and you can girdle later.
We finally have two Sunders and only one shell. I think we can do this. Every time we have like three shells.
Okay, who's going where?
I'll go right. Now go left. Haha.
Oh, okay.
That took a while. I saw Miggy ult for one creep.
I ulted multiple creeps. It has a large AoE.
My Void Shield, apparently it's the way to do it. And Void Shield is OP, so I believe it.
The mana is in full health.
Yeah.
I think it ends everything.
Good shit. I just thunder him right as he's going up.
Just make sure you get it both in the cage for that one.
Yeah, that's right. Tried to lead him over to you at the ult.
4, 3, 2, 1, fight. You're tired.
Wow, we didn't do that much to her.
Oh my god, we're awful at this level. Yeah, they only do that auto.
Yeah, you can only kill them with autos, yeah. Alright, so.
Can I kill three of them at once? Could go left.
Yeah, if kill left one first, don't use too much on him.
Don't use your ult.
Oh my god.
Oh my gosh.
Oh, I died.
There we go.
Now we got the one awkward one. No, appendage is ulted.
Oh.
Shit. Alright, this is gonna be tough. This is gonna be tough. I have no CC.
I have 2 seconds.
Okay. Shit, man. This is gonna be so fucking difficult.
Can we wait for 5 seconds?
Wait for Kraken? It's coming up?
Oh,
rap.
No. Oh, rap. I thought you said Kraken. Trying to get him a decent amount. Good shit! Oh,
yeah,
thank God.
There we go.
Thank God. I hate that one so much. Oh, man. I was only round 6 and we had that much trouble. God damn it.
Hey, I got a kill. Nice.
Beating my brain.
Waiting for their jumps and then I'm fucking them up. Oh! I love this one for Humbots. Oh, you can just jump and shit on them. Wow, beads actually doesn't cleanse the drunkenness. Nope. Does it never, or?
No, it's always on.
Wow. No, I mean like in actual game.
Oh, yeah, it cleanses it, doesn't it?
Okay. Sure it does. I feel like, because drunkenness is like a, you know, its own thing. And hey, dear. How you doing, dude? Oh!
There we go.
Okay, ATR. Be sure to stay away from us.
Yeah, if you just run around the edges of the wall, apparently it can't even hit you if you can time it correctly. Yeah, ATR. Yeah, then you just take damage then.
Can we get a girdle wall up in here?
No.
Thanks, Zap.
Oh wow, this was very easy. Bust this bitch!
Get him! The wall thing was really easy.
Yeah, right? Yeah.
Yeah, yeah. I have boots too, so I could really...
Oh, oh, you do? Okay, wow. Oh wow, yeah, that build, I didn't know you'd have that much gold.
I think I'm gonna save my cage for after they split again. There we go.
Waiting for him, boss hole.
Good shit. Oh, they got murdered.
Yeah, they did.
This is the least I've seen a team die this far, actually. One of our teams die, that's what it is. Alright, just pour everything into him.
Explode this man.
Damn!
Rip.
We didn't even have a Nemesis. Usually Nemesis is the one that lets him get that luck.
Alright, make sure that
I'm gonna go straight for the one in the front.
Appendage, go backwards. Oh my god. Kill the 1 HP.
Thank good shit. Oh, okay.
I have a text message. Pop him.
Good job. Go for the yellow dude.
Really? No way. How'd you get Polly? I can't get Polly. How did you afford that crap? Oh, because you got spear. And pipe.
Can't you just group all three of these guys on the mage and just kill them at once?
Certain, like...
Well, the mage can't hit those physically, you mean.
Right, right, but if you're putting all three in the same place...
Oh, I see, yeah. Let's focus
if we're AOE
left
anyways,
first.
It doesn't matter.
Get the Artemis.
Yeah, go for it first. Good shit, very nice. You guys are doing real well.
I'll make your solution.
Pelly, I invited you immediately.
It's gonna be a pin.
He's going for me, yo. He's going for me. Good shit. Wow. Alright, I'm gonna ult all the mirrors.
If one person walks forward, they can eat all three freezes, and the rest of us can get.
I'm trying. Yep. I'm gonna ult the cart.
Good shit. Yeah, probably most important to get rid of her first, right?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
I did level my ult. The attack speed's down.
Oh, okay. Yeah. I thought you meant you did put a level in it. I was like, yes.
Yeah.
Go for Artemis.
This ult's kind of hard.
It is, dude.
Surprisingly.
Oh no! It hit me from behind. Yo, appendages, you got this. Appendages, you got this. Appendages, please. Use your three, dog. Kite his ass. Yeah.
You're a champion.
Dude.
Alright, alright. He gets to stay. He gets to stay.
Right, pull him in the middle.
Okay. Yeah. I'm gonna ult the Vamana towards the Ra so that you can ult them. Good shit. Oh, it's the old Dream Team comp from release. I didn't get that. Okay, let's do this. Poor advance to him. Shit on his life. Wow. We shit on him. Good stuff.
I'm only above 27.
All right. This is going to be a tough one, boys. We got Poseidon, though. We can do this.
Yeah, it's not that bad with Poseidon.
Yep. We got Poseidon, Humbots, and yeah, we got this. Our whole comp is really good for this. Oh, shit.
Dude, the Gebs are so confused. If we can group them all in one place, it'd be great for the world.
Come on, boys. Destroy them. Good shit. Nice. This is the first I made it. Good stuff. Alright. Easy peasy, Lion.
Lion's not that bad. We can get it to take it ATR.
Go left, I'll take right.
Yeah. Dude, I can get Polly.
You get Polly? That's mad good for this one. Did you pick it up? Yeah.
Yeah, I did.
Oh, that's why you wrapped it? I thought you were trolling.
I never troll Shadow. Hello?
We still need more on this one, you guys. Alright, this is gonna be a tough one. We got this. Good shit, ATR. Wow, he gets shit on that Lion. Alright, we gotta poop on him.
Save ATR.
I got my shield.
Good stuff.
Good job, guys.
First, we made it, boys! Keep it going!
Hey, Shadow, the third time you guys face the Lion, if you get there, kill him with one tower remaining.
Oh, I heard about that. Okay. Go for the speed guy.
Alright, good luck, guys. I'm just gonna sit here and watch.
Oh, no problem. Don't worry about that. Alright, yeah, go for art. This one's tricky if they play it right.
Yeah. Go art and raw.
Good shit, you guys. Very nice.
I can buy another item. What do I build?
I'm going straight for the one in the back.
I guess I'll just get the most damaging item I can get.
Good stuff. Wow, it only killed me. Wow. Nice.
Because appendages actually didn't run into me this time. Mm-hmm.
I think I have really good counterplay against these guys. You know how many times I've tried to invite Pelly? Dude, I shit on these bitches.
Man, we've officially beat Xing in his highest.
Oh wow, we're on 27.
Yeah, we're doing real well.
Hey, just to the start, everyone who can.
Yeah, what's up, Chewie?
Goes ATI.
Remember to wait out the CC mini.
Oh, it wasn't me.
Where'd it go on? Is it on anywhere?
It's on me.
It went on Hunbats.
Yeah, and I beat it. Kill it, kill it, kill it. Good shit. Take my belly. Alright.
Okay.
Here it comes, boys. Get that left, motherfucker.
I'm gonna crack in the first one. Save the Hunbots ult for the second.
Okay.
Okay. Good.
Alright, ready? Ult these bitches.
Hold on.
Good shit. There we go.
Really clean.
Beat the world record. Right. We got this. Alright, I'll go right as
wait
well.
Wait for my crack and shadow.
Yeah, this wasn't that clean.
I got pinged. What did they say? I got pinged twice. No, not idiot. Hey. Yeah, Stewie, I'm carrying. Let's go.
Alright, this guy is actually really tough at this round.
Spread out so the lava pools don't stack.
Good stuff, guys.
Oh my god, I'm all right, so spammed.
Go for the rod, go for yeah, actually go for the Artemis. Oh, Artemis. Wait,
I'm just
gonna
hold R.
Yeah, go art.
Alright.
Why does it take so much to kill her?
Careful, guys.
Dang. Yeah, that's it. Damn, dude. Why is that one so difficult? 30, though. That's awesome. That's the highest by far. Oh, man, we got diamond. Okay, shit.
Good job. This is my third time, so
damn,
hey.
That's awesome.
Shadow, can
that's
I get permission
great.
To ban
carry me.
Thanks, Pelly. Nice build, Pelly.
I'm going to go to homework. I'll stay around and chat.
All right. GG, man.
Yeah.